The chairman of the Standing Rock Sioux tribe is asking Dakota Access Pipeline protesters to go home. And look at that winter weather there. The Army Corps of Engineers already said it will look for an alternate route. Chairman Aave Archambault says the focus is just on legal battles now. And he says the weather's dangerous. The companies behind the planned pipeline are vowing to push for its construction without a re-rout.